Hi, this is Michael from Supermetrics. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a data source file with a Supermetrics for Data Studio connector. Start by going to Google Data Studio, click on Create, and select Data Source. Next, search for Supermetrics. Under Partner Connectors, you can find Supermetrics connectors for dozens of different data sources. In this example, we're going to select the Facebook Ads by Supermetrics connector. Once you've selected the connector, continue to authorize it with your Google account. Next, authorize the connection to your data source. With your own account, log into the data source. In this example, we're logging into Facebook. Depending on your data source, follow the login process and grant access to Supermetrics. Now select the account you want to use from this data source. In this example, we're selecting a Facebook ad account. You can also select multiple accounts, data to be included in the same data source and manage your data source specific settings. Once you're all set up, select whether you want to start your report from scratch or with one of our templates. You can also change the name of your data source to make it more informative. For example, you can name the data source based on the ad account you have selected. Finally, click on Connect. You'll be taken to the field list where you can see all the dimensions and metrics that are available through the connector. That's it. You've successfully connected your first data source to Data Studio. You can now start building Data Studio dashboards and reports with your own data.